Hello everybody, I welcome you to Among Us tutorial. This is MiraHq map and we are gonna do the admin quests. There are 4 quests as you can see: Prime Shields, Shard Cores, Divert Power to the Administration and Enter the ID Code. After we are doing this and we are done with those quests, I'm gonna show you where the vent location takes you and what can you sabotage in this map as the Imposter. In the rest, they are the same thing as in the Scaled map. And there is not so complicated, it's nothing different to the Imposter, other than this. We have a different location as vent, and you have other stuff to do as you want to sabotage. Yeah, you have you will see you have just 4 things to sabotage if I'm not mistaken, but we're gonna see immediately after we done with those quests. Oh my god, our ship was nearly completely destroyed. Probably that's because of the asteroids. Now 2 4 2 5 2. So 2 4 2 5 2. Yeah, so that's all guys, that's all. I don't know, this system with the intruders, the ID code takes much longer than the scan the card, but I don't know, I think it's much better with enter the code than scan the card. I don't know, I like the system much better. Now let's start from here. As you can see, we can vent here and let's go in the left and we arrived at the med bay section. Now as we go again in the left, we arrive near the locker room and near the location where you must enter the corridor and go to the, I think there is the reactor and the laboratory. Yes, it's the reactor and the laboratory section. Yes, of course. Let's go back. If you go left to the left, you have here connected to the launch pad. Then you can go again. Let's go back. And let's go here. Let's go here. Let's go left. As you can see, you can go from the laboratory to the reactors. You have connected almost all the map, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, it's connected all the maps through the vents. And now we are back in the area. Yeah, it's pretty basic, it's pretty nice, and it's much more fun. You can go whatever you want, where you want, actually. But be aware of the crewmates. As you can see, you can sabotage the communication reactor, office and the greenhouse. I don't remember what I said, why we were doing the admin, but yes, those are 4 things in this map that we can sabotage. We don't have actually doors to close, we cannot close the doors in this map, so that's all you have to know about being the Imposter in this map. So next time we are gonna do the last map, we are gonna do Polus. So see you next time guys, see you next time and have a nice beautiful game and beautiful day. Bye bye.